Jason Nation up front, though, the man to beat, leaps away from the field. Already got about a three-car length advantage down the front straightaway into turn number one and two. Everybody else side by side back behind. Marsh tries to force it up through there in the middle of it. Gets into Allwart. Now they're hooked together down to turn number one and two. Oh, my goodness. Well, unfortunately, the bumper is stuck in the side of the number 10 car, and both of them kind of staying on the throttle trying to drive out of it. And here comes guy out of the car. Josh is backing up, and guy's not happy. The official's going to come in. Well, Garrett, just stuck around, drove that car for a little while because I think it might be done for the night. Both of them. 28's headed back to the pit side, I can tell you that. Guy coming out. And maybe. Josh stopping over here. So I was under the impression, now look at the front end, I thought they had gotten hooked together and they just kept trying to get away with it, but I think it was just tempers flaring on both of them. 28 car should be headed back into the pits, but Josh still out here riding around. Guy's in his car, or at his car. Unfortunately, the ruling coming from the official, not unfortunately, I totally understand a lot of tracks have this rule, but he exited the race car and it wasn't for a safety issue. It was for, well, to get out and whoop some honeys, but he's trying to do so. That's a DQ for the night. So DQ for the night for the number 10, a guy, Allwart, tough break. And unfortunately for him as well, if you get DQ'd, you can't drop that as a points night either. So that's going to be his low point night here, getting DQ'd out of the heat race.